Lafayette police have identified Keon Alex as the victim killed last Friday at a car wash. Police found Alex lying face down right outside of a red Jeep that was parked in one of the car wash stalls. No suspect has been identified yet in connection with the shooting.